Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Pastor Doug Zaire. On behalf of the Oak Grove Church Board and the members of this congregation, welcome to our annual presentation of the Messiah. We're so glad that you've joined us. Special welcome to choir members, for those who've joined us for today. We appreciate it. And for our director, Brian Levy, a very special welcome. We're glad that you're back with us again. As we begin this time of worship, let's pause together for prayer. God of the eternal ages, thank you for the gift of music, and we thank you for musicians that we're willing to share. As they guide us today, may we lift our hearts, hands, and voices in praise to honor you. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. that thrieth in the wilderness. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
The glory, the glory.
a little while, and I will say, the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will say, and I will say, all nations have shaken the earth, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations have shaken, and the desire of all nations have come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. The messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of
hosts. us a child is born.
Unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given. Unto us a son is given.
God, the everlasting Father, the Prince. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
Wow, that was inspiring. What are you doing next Sunday? I just want to get up and preach. That isn't why you came, and they didn't ask me to do that. What they did ask me to do is to give you an opportunity to respond. We don't have time to pass the microphone around, but we do have time to pass an offering basket. If you would like to contribute an offering of praise and gratitude in support of this program today, we'd like to give you that opportunity. Let's pause to pray. Our gracious God, our hearts have been lifted in praise and adoration this day to the ceiling and beyond courts of heaven, and we trust that your heart has been touched today too. Oh God, we now give out of the generosity of our hearts an expression of gratitude and praise because you are such a gracious, generous God. May your name be blessed and glorified forever. Amen. Thank you.
Thanks be to
him that sitteth upon the throne and unto the Lamb.